We're looking good so far. DRS is now available. Overtake and burn some of this energy. as the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Is 1.8 seconds. Okay, this is Jeff. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A difficult race then on one of the all-time classic circuits, but they persevered to take the win here today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win.